Hey, what's up guys? I'm Tiger with Tiger Up Comedy, back with another Dokkan Battle video. And today, we're going to talk about the absolute best linking partners for all 22 of these summonable LRs currently available in the game. I also have a separate video planned for the free-to-play LRs as well, so definitely make sure to stay tuned for that. Now, in order to get this done, I'm going to be using a super useful program called the Dokkan Battle Optimizer, which is what you see on the screen right now. If you guys have never heard about it, it's basically the best team building tool out there, at least in my experience. I'll provide a link to it in my description down below, so definitely go check it out after you're done watching this video. Unfortunately, the feature I'll be using here, which essentially shows you the best linking options for each unit, is actually available to premium accounts only. Of course, you can still get a lot out of this website without any of the premium features, but honestly, I found the prices to be super reasonable, and it's always nice to support the developers. Oh, by the way, this video is not in any way sponsored by Dokkan Battle Optimizer. I just love the program, and I want to give credit where credit is due. But with all that said, let's jump right into it. I've actually got the program set to the global version right now, I believe, but I'll be switching back and forth between global and JP, depending on the LR we're talking about. I'm also gonna try to kind of present these units in some kind of order, but for the most part, it's gonna be a little random. All right, so why don't we get things started with the OG SDR LR Broly. He's the former king of World Tournament and still an absolute beast to this day. As you can see, the way this link feature works is that it sorts all the units in this game by the number of links shared with the main unit at the top, starting with the ones that share the most links, all the way down to the ones that share the least. Now, popping back up, when it comes to this guy, there is not a single doubt in anybody's mind that his best linking partner is the new tech LR Broly. They literally activate all 7 of each other's links for a total boost of up to 45% attack when below 50% HP, plus 3 ki, and an additional 5,700 attack from Saiyan Warrior Race and Legendary Power. Of course, if you don't have the new tech LR Broly, then STR Broly's TUR form or any of the units in the 5 link section here are amazing partners as well. Alright, now we're on to LR Rose and Zamasu, and the general rule here is that pretty much any Goku Black, in any form, will be amazing linking partners for them. It's basically a 5-way tie between the units in this 6-link pool here, since they all activate the same links. Therefore, they will all give the LR plus 5 ki and up to 50% attack and 25% defense through links alone. Now let's talk about LR Majin Vegeta. His best linking partner is definitely the free-to-play Int LR Vegeta, with a total of 5 shared links that give him plus 25% attack and plus 3 ki, and an additional 5,000 attack when supering. Sadly, if you're running a pure Saiyans team with the physical transforming Vegeta as a leader, then you can't run the Int LR Vegeta on the same team, which is really a shame. We also have this LR Super Saiyan 3 Goku, who's a very solid option as well, since they give each other plus 5 ki with Over in a Flash and Shattering the Limit. And honestly, the rest of the units in this 4 link pool here are great partners too. Next up, we have our boy LR Gohan. I don't really think he has one perfect linking partner like LR Broly does, but any of the 5 units at the top here are amazing options. Now, if I had to choose one of them, I would have to go with the LR Super Saiyan 4 Goku, since he's the strongest. They share 5 links for a total boost of plus 25% attack, plus 2 ki, and plus 7,500 additional attack when supering. LR Gogeta and LR Vegito will also give LR Gohan the same boost, while Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken Goku and STR Super Saiyan 4 Goku give an additional 2 ki, although ki has never really been an issue for LR Gohan. If you're running Hybrid Saiyans, LR Trunks is also a pretty decent option. Finally, we're on the last of the original 5 LRs, and the one that probably gets the most hate, LR Trunks. Now, both the AGL free-to-play LR Trunks and the Tech GT Trunks here are obviously amazing linking partners for him, but I would actually have to say that the EZA physical trucks down here is LR Trunks' best partner overall. They share four links for plus 10% attack and plus 5 ki, but you also have to factor in EZA Trunks' support passive that gives him an additional plus 2 ki and plus 30% attack and defense. Now we're moving into the second era of LRs, and we're going to start with the LR Goten and Trunks, aka LR Mighty Mask. One major criticism that a lot of people have for this unit is regarding their link set, and I can definitely see why. I actually had a bit of trouble with this one since it doesn't really seem like they have any amazing linking partners. However, a few good ones I found are LR Beerus, if you're running joint forces, for a total of plus 20% attack and plus 2 ki. This physical Gohan here is also great for plus 15% attack, plus 4 ki, and also an additional plus 35% to attack and defense from his passive. And this Trunks, this Goten are pretty decent as well. Overall, their links are not great, but the plus side is that they're extremely self-sufficient for ki, so getting supers off is almost never a problem. Next up, LR Super Saiyan 3 Goku, the unit that refuses to be summoned by me. Now, from what I can tell, you have a few very decent options, but the best one seems to be Int Super Saiyan 3 Bardock with Super Saiyan, Experienced Fighters, Over in a Flash, and Limit Breaking Form. LR Majin Vegeta is an excellent partner as well for that plus 5 ki, and the STR Super Saiyan 3 GT Goku is also very solid. Here we have LR Bardock. His best linking partner, without a question, is AGL Tora. Not only do they give each other plus 4 ki and plus 15% attack, Tora also gives an additional plus 3 ki and plus 30% attack with his passive. Of course, any of the other Team Bardock units will work as well. Cell, being the narcissist that he is, links best with himself, basically other perfect Cells. His absolute best partner is his TUR form, which gives him plus 40% attack, or up to 40% attack, 25% defense, and plus 6 ki. However, if you don't have the TUR, then the Tech, Int, and STR versions are very viable too, with the Tech EZA Cell being the strongest option. LR Beerus, similar to LR Cell, links best with other Beeruses. His best partner right now is EZA Tech Beerus that gives him a total of plus 50% attack and plus 2 ki, while also being an extremely strong unit himself. But if you don't have the Tech Beerus, basically all the other ones are amazing partners for the LR as well. And to continue the trend, we got LR Bojack, who you'll want to link up with other Bojacks. His TUR is currently the best option and gives him up to plus 60% attack, plus 25% defense, and plus 6 ki. But any of the other Bojacks in this game are also good. Now we've got our first Dokkan Fest exclusive LR, LR Vegito, whose best linking partner actually happens to be LR Gogeta. Their 6 links give them plus 35% attack and plus 2 ki, and an additional 7,500 attack when supering. LR Vegito also links extremely well with LR Super Saiyan 4 Goku, the LR Broly's both Tech and STR, LR Gohan, AGL Transforming Goku, and STR Super Saiyan Blue Goku. On Patara, pretty much every other Vegito in the game can be a solid linking partner. On the flip side, LR Gogeta obviously links amazingly well with LR Vegito, but AGL Transforming Goku is actually the better partner here, giving one additional ki over Vegito. A lot of the great linking partners for LR Vegito also work for LR Gogeta too. As far as fusions units go, Int Gogeta is the best for links, but the other Super Gogetas are great as well. Moving on from the 3-year anniversary LRs, we're now on LR Trunks and Mai. Their best linking partner, without a question, is the newly awakened Int Mai, who gives them plus 25% attack, plus 30% defense, and plus 2 ki, in addition to plus 2 ki and plus 40% attack and defense from her passive. Next up, LR Goku and Frieza. Their best linking partner is physical Android 17 for a number of reasons. One, they give each other plus 5 ki and plus 25% attack through links. 2. Android 17 is optimal on LR, Goku, and Frieza's category. And 3. Android 17 lowers the enemy's attack to activate LR, Goku, and Frieza's full passive. These two units were basically made for each other. Here we have the newest Dokkan Fest exclusive LR, at least at the time of this filming, LR Gohan and Goten. And while they have a lot of great linking partners, such as the EZA Family Kamehameha Trio, especially SDR Goten, their best linking partner, by far, is the new physical Super Saiyan Gohan. Through links alone, they get plus 40% attack, plus 15% defense, and plus 1 ki. But the Gohan also gives an additional plus 2 ki and plus 40% attack and defense through his passive. And now, we're on the newest overall LR, again at least at the time of this filming, Tech LR Broly. Obviously, his best linking partner is the STR LR Broly, but he also shares a ton of links with the physical Broly as well. Of course, any of the units in this 5 link section are also great options. For the 4-year anniversary LRs, we'll start with LR Super Saiyan 4 Goku. His best linking partner, to nobody's surprise, is LR Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta. They share 6 links in total for a boost of 50% attack, 4 ki, and plus 5,000 attack when supering. Otherwise, he also links extremely well with AGL Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta, Full Power Super Saiyan 4 Goku, and STR Super Saiyan 3 GT Goku. Obviously, LR Super Saiyan 4 Goku is also LR Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta's best linking partner. The other Super Saiyan 4 Gokus are fantastic options as well. Basically, any unit that works as a linking partner for LR Super Saiyan 4 Goku will also work for LR Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta, since they almost have the exact same links. LR Baby's best linking partner is definitely his TUR form. They share 5 links for a total boost of plus 15% attack and plus 6 ki. If you don't have the TUR though, you could also use the free-to-play AGL Baby for the same links. Now we're on the LR GT trio of Goku, Trunks, and Pan. And while it would appear that LR Bardock is their best linking partner, they don't really fit on any teams together at the moment except an all-super team. Realistically, I would probably say that LR B-Pan is their best linking partner on the Dragon Ball Seekers team. They give each other plus 5 ki, which combined with the trio's passive, always guarantees an 18 ki super. There's also B-Pan's active skill, which provides a huge boost to the trio's already insane damage. Last, but certainly not least, we're finally on the unit that many consider to be the best LR and overall unit in the game, LR Kale and Caulifla. The 6 links they share with their TUR gives them a ridiculous plus 9 ki and 25% attack. Of course, they also link very well with the other Califlas and Kales in the game, in addition to the 3-year anniversary LRs if you're running joint forces. Alright, so we're finally at the end of this video. I know it was probably super long, but I thought it was an important one to make. I truly hope you guys found this video useful so that my efforts weren't wasted. If there's anything I said in the video that you don't agree with, feel free to let me know in the comments down below. And once again, a massive shout out to the creators of Dokkan Battle Optimizer for this amazing program. You guys should definitely go check it out. You will not regret it. Anyways, that's all I really have to say here. As always, if you guys liked the video, then make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, and you like what you see, then definitely hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell too so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all my latest content. But that's it. I'm out of here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you all have a fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Upcut Media, signing out.